or some ship, some of the second decade shipped boxes. And so posted a link to that in Discord in the Eve area. Okay, so we're going to be doing the volcano map today. I think we've done all the rest. And so we're going to do volcano today. This I think is possibly the hardest one. I'm not sure. But I think it's very difficult. And so let's see. Can rescue to unlocked garages. Differential lock doesn't damage truck. I didn't know it damages it in hardcore. Fuel consumption is lower than in hardcore. Can skip time. I didn't know that. Navigation route is visible in game. Okay. Very good. So, okay. Now, what trucks have we got here? We've got three trucks here. I'm not even sure what the whole map looks like. So, okay, I've got three trucks here. And basically, it looks, you know, the map doesn't look so large. Maybe it is. I don't know. But, let's see here. We're probably going to want to uncloak everything first. Okay, so which truck shall I take? See, spare wheel and utility attachment installed. Those are the only options for it. It is full of gas and no... it's full of gas and no damage to it, so... Okay. So... Well, I think I'm gonna take this truck out first. We're gonna go decloak stuff. I don't know, I almost feel like maybe another one of those trucks might be better to do that. Let's see here. We have fuel up there. All that cloaking stuff. It's two of those other trucks. I will take this. If I get stuck or something, then so be it. So. Okay, well. I guess. We'll go up this way. And then see what we find. We'll go up and do that first cloaking, and then we'll worry about some gas. Get my controller out here. How are y'all doing today? Everybody doing good? Y'all? Okay. Let me see here. Oh, let me get YouTube chat up. There we go. JSM says that I'm careful when I play games. Why not try and do something reckless? Isn't this game reckless as it is? My goal is to win this. Well, I mean, win it as far as, you know, winning is. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, I just, you know, I must have been thinking about, like, another game when I thought of using the keyboard and mouse, because or thought of using the controller, because yeah, instantly I realized it was kind of sucking. Yeah, well, that'll probably be my next thing, is to work with some others. This is my last map to complete. So, my next deal will probably be working with some others. Yeah, so I'm doing good today. I had a good weekend. You know, got all my stuff moved in Eve, got all that taken care of. Shit's really hitting the fan in Eve. I don't even know which way is up right now with our alliance. It's a little frustrating, but these things happen, so working through it. Yes, the terrain does change when you drive through it. That is one of the nice things about this game. Okay. Looks like go up here. Okay. No, I'm not going to start my own alliance. In fact, I hate running a corp. You know, just because there's just so much political stuff and administration stuff, and I'm not interested in that. I do enough of that in real life with business stuff. And, and I don't find that part to be fun. I find it to be necessary, but not fun. Oh, Green Monkey ordered a shirt yesterday. I saw an order go through yesterday. Well, thank you. I hope you enjoy it once you get it. I had a couple of them myself. Very nice. Okay, so there is the end of my route planning. So, now just need to mark the cloaking here, which I don't know how I'm going to get there yet, but you know, just mark it there so that I can look at it. Marky Dragon for president. And I wouldn't be able to stream if I were president. Now, wouldn't be able to hang out with you guys. Okay. Feel like I'm getting a little reckless here, but these darn trees. Hey, am I driving this way? I think I am. I don't know, there's a road down there, but gotta get closer to lift the fog here. My VP could moderate. Yeah, there we go. Wow, this one was really easy to find. Okay. Streaming from the Oval Office could be fun. Speaking of office, I'm getting run out of my office here. We've got so many second decade boxes that we've gone through. Got a second row starting behind me. Okay. So, there we go on that. Okay. So now, let's see, we got logs up there. There's another truck. Let's go unlock that. Let's go see what that truck is and unlock it. I can say that playing Eve would probably make me better at some of the stuff with, you know, wars and stuff globally. Some of the strategy that I've had to use in Eve. Eve, of course, is no replacement for real world war stuff, but, you know. Okay, so this right here, unlocked now. Okay, very good. Let's see, does it need any repair? How close are we to a garage? We are not close to a garage at all. Okay, so let's see if it needs any repair. Oh, it does. Holy shit, it took all of my repair points. Wow. Does Spintires have a cockpit view? No. So, and JSM, thanks for the kudos. Okay. So, I just blew all of my repair points on that. Hope it was worth it. Okay. Now, there's fuel and cloaking up there. There's an objective up there. Cloaking, garage, cloak, and lumberyard. Okay. Why is it so hard to get from logs? Oh, there's fuel up here too? To get from logs to here. I didn't realize there was fuel up here. Okay. I mean, I'm doing really good on fuel, but may as well since we're here. You know? Liters is all I used. Hey, Maskatuck. Okay, so we are going to go to the cloaking here. Let's see here. What kind of roads do we have here? That looks really nasty. Maybe we can't get there from here. All right, well, let's go explore this route up here and just see what this is right here. So, let's just see what that is. Yeah, I'm suspecting that the roads are pretty nasty. We'll go see. See what the score is. Well, we got some pavement right here. Whoops. Not very wide, though. It is pavement. Are there other player-made maps for this? Swim for it? Yeah. Yay. Yes. Okay. So maybe that'll be an option after completing this one. What about the giveaway? What about the giveaway? I'm giving away a copy of the game in Twitch chat, exclamation point, ticket space one. We'll get you one entry in. Hey, John. Good morning. Along with a ton of mods. Okay. Yeah, I haven't done any of the mods yet for this. But, now that I, see this. Why is Steam overlay coming up there? Where can you download? So, Update Triumph is asking where to download the mods. Well, I don't know. I guess do a Google search. Google is your friend. Okay. Does that look like a place I want to cross at? I don't know. Maybe there's a road there. That looks pretty nasty. Can't even see all the way across it. I mean, it looks like there's a road there. Okay, so your Olympic hero says there are mods on the official site. Well, I guess that's a good place to start. Okay, so I'm up here. Well, I'm going to take the hard route. I'm going to go across there. So, I'm going to say cloaking's up here. And we're going to try this. Yep, submarine idea. Okay. Let me turn on all-wheel drive for going through the water. Don't know what we're going to encounter. Here we go. The water's not very deep right here, but I don't mean nothing. I'm going for this road. Going for this road over here. I may go up that other road.
User rock.
We'll see. Let's see here. Firestorm, thanks for hosting, buddy. Appreciate it. Hey, that looked a little bit like a road over there, but I'm not so sure it is. That looks like a gully. I mean, come on, I wanna see up there better. Can't get far enough back to really get a good view of that. It looks like that is where the cloaking is. You know what? I'm gonna go look down this road a little way before making my decision on whether or not I try and climb the side of the mountain right there. What's this over here? Good morning. Okay, so it is all the way up there. Boy, I'm having a hard time with these view angles. I don't know that I'm going to be able to get up that at all. That just does not look like... Maybe there's a road back over there. I don't know. I mean, this just looks like crap here. I'm probably taking the hard way. This is crazy. Is this where the other road takes me up to? Because this just does not look like something. God, I wish I could get my view up there so I could see up there. This is the most frustrating part of this game, is that it's hard to look around. And, so the point of this game is it's a logistics game. And basically, you just need to get logs from point A to point B, but that is extremely hard and complicated. So, okay. Hey, Defcon, welcome back. There's your mod status. Okay. Yeah, the camera sucks in this game, but it's got some other brilliant stuff about it. At the same time, so. You know what? This is the wrong way. This has to be the wrong way. This cannot be the right way. Thank you. Hey, well, we're going down this way. We'll just kind of investigate, see if there's some other road over here that I missed. Kind of suspect that there's not. Stuck on this tree. See any other way up there? Okay, going down this way. I'm having a really hard time with the view on this one. Is this truck too doesn't have a very good view? There's the different vehicles have a little bit different views as well, and this one is maybe the crappiest view out of all the vehicles. So. I like driving the other trucks, but this one, you know, while it has a view that's not as good, it is, at the same time, it's pretty agile, which makes it a good choice for some things. Okay, we're gonna continue on down this road, see where we end up. Yeah, those are second decade boxes in the background. So, I've got, literally hundreds of them here in my office. And, I started a second row there of them. So, we bought all the remaining stock there was of them. Yeah, no, I don't use headlights, because headlights tend to make it actually harder to see your total environment around you. Interesting. There's fuel up there, too. Hey, well, let's instead go toward the objective here. Maybe we can get there. See what that looks like. You know, I don't see what the big deal is with that other log truck. And, you know, taking this road, the biggest thing so far would be the water problem. Stuck on a rock here. There we go. Yeah, I hope to do a video this weekend showing literally a lot more of them. Because I have a lot more than this. Oh, there's cloaking right here. Okay. I didn't realize there was a cloak right next to the objective. That's awesome. We'll move in and remove that. Yes. Okay. So what's the hard deal? What's the deal about this? Why is it so hard? If there's logs right here, and I need to deliver 8 total. Is there another objective? No. So what's the deal? Why is this so hard? Why does it think that I can't get this truck over here up to here? Well, okay, so one of the issues is it has no gas. S- So it says it has no gas. Oh wait, it does have a little bit of gas. Yeah, okay, so let me Oh, this has street tires. Well, that would be a problem. Oh my. Yes, so street tires not going to work very well on this. Yeah. Okay. So, well, that's okay. So that makes some sense. So even if this has street tires, you don't consider a map finished until everything is done. Yeah, okay. So, hello, Diego. Okay, let's see here. So, got that. Okay, let's get, we have plenty of fuel around. Let's look at the other vehicles here. Okay, so we've got this one and that one. I think these are both the same. Yeah. Okay, so let's see, there's no other garage to open, is there? Is there another garage? There is. There's a garage up there. Let's explore up and open that garage. Simple as that. Two truckloads up there. Should be able to do that. A carriage trailer, a garage trailer. Oh, this carries two garage points. How many garage points do I need total to open that? Is it four? Yeah. Yeah, with this I should be able to, let's see, fuel is not 100%. Crane support, fireproof exhaust, spare wheel, utility trailer. We're going to go with just this. Okay. We're just going to head out here and we're going to find that cloaking. And then we'll figure out how to get to the garage. Little Lord, thank you for following. Welcome. You think street tires work better? I don't know.
Welcome to the Dragons.
Yeah, street tires don't work very well in mud. You'd have to be towing it the whole way. There might be another truck up at the garage. We'll see what's up there. These darn trees, man. Gonna be a pain in the butt. A little bit of deep water there. Okay. Basically, that's into the map area that I can see. This mud is good thick. Can't really tell how far away from the cloaking I am. Still a ways, let's see. I think that's a wash down there, not really a road. Hard to tell at night. Can I put on music while playing? My music does not fit this. We need some country songs. I ran over my dog, and my wife stole all the beer type of music. All say. No, it's not an optimal parking spot, but just seeing where we're at. What? That garage is out in the water? No, you gotta go up and around. Okay. Okay, so there's logs kiosk here. Lumber. If we remove this cloaking here, we may be able to see stuff a lot better. Okay, we'll get up there and then make a choice. Used a lot of fuel. Can I make it up there in time to get fueled up? I'm using well, the songs need to be in Russian. Yeah, I don't like Well, anyway, yeah, no music for this. I don't have any appropriate music for it, other than maybe some piano music, but... And hardcore, having to pick them up yourself and load them with a crane, oh my god. That's just, that's brutal. I tried doing that. And it was not easy. Not an easy task at all. Okay. Going down this road in a minute. Check on a customer here. Just gotta take care of a customer here real quick. Okay. Continue on here. See if I can save some fuel out here. By not running the differential or all-wheel drive. Okay, that's the end of the road right there. Let's see if we can go up over here to the left or we can go to the right. I say we go to the right to try and figure out that cloaking. It's not very far away. I am using keyboard controls. We have a gamepad here, but I find this is a bit easier with keyboard controls, this game at least. Some other games, not so much, you know? Yeah, we're gonna go right through there. Okay, let's go up to that garage. And we'll, get some fuel. See what options we have there. Oh wait, we won't have any options yet because I still have it's not open yet. So I gotta conserve fuel. You can use a wheel with this, but it's not easy. And part of it is the view on this stuff is kind of awkward. I don't know if it has to do with the engine or what. The engine is amazing on its physics, but the view always feels awkward. Mud bogging. Right. Get the speed up through that. Some sort of lookout tower. Oh, look at that truck. Oh, yeah. Okay, there's two garage points. I bet you that, that this, truck probably needs repairs. Let's see, it has just minimal fuel. Doesn't have any damage. Just doesn't really have any fuel. Well, I can get some more fuel once I open up this garage. That thing's a pretty hardcore rig for getting stuff. I may use it more as a tow truck, though. I may reconfigure it and use it as a tow truck. Hello, Bosnia. Just doing some spin tires. John, can't do Inya. Inya's great music, but I gotta have license for this stuff, especially when live broadcasting to YouTube. So, YouTube is pretty particular on that stuff. Hey, so... cloaking here. There's fuel. That's water. Not sure what this is right here. That might be mud. Not 100% sure. But I'm going to try and get to that fuel and then the cloaking, which is kind of the reverse order, but I think that is the right thing to do here. We're gonna go here, here, here. Okay. And we're not gonna do it in this. We'll never make it there in this. Not with, yeah, we just wouldn't. So now that I'm a little bit lighter, maybe I won't use as much fuel. I don't know.
Welcome to the Dragons.
Amon, thank you for following. Welcome. That's true. If we had only first-person view, then we'd have to walk around, get out of the vehicle and walk around and look at the vehicle. Because... darn it. Because when... because when you... are driving a vehicle like this... and you're in an environment like this. I've driven trucks, not quite in this harsh of an environment, but I've driven a lot of big trucks, and you do. You get out a lot and you look around. So. Okay. Got a customer here that's got an interesting... Okay. When you order from us and you mark us as spam, you will not get your email. Just saying. I have something like that that's just occurred. So the customer ordered. Actually, what they said was, we're not authorized to send to their mail server. So, see if they contact me and say they didn't get it. okay, I'm going to grab another drink, be right back, and then we'll continue on and see if we can get our fuel. Okay, so, let's see what we can do here. This gets a little bit squirrely without anything on it, but you can blaze over a lot of stuff and pretty fuel efficient. Thank you. volcano really isn't very big. Where I grew up in Portland, Oregon, we had a volcano within the city limits. It's extinct. Mount Tabor. And it, probably the same size as this volcano in the game. Wasn't very big. See where we're at here. We still have ways to go to get up to the point I want. Oh, lots of trees. Let's see if we can power through them. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. That's water. Oh, shit. There ain't no way that I'm driving up that. At least, I don't think there is. Yeah, that just looks absolutely nasty. That ain't gonna happen. Hey, so reevaluate here. Nope. I think I would need to go up this other way. We're gonna go look just a little bit further here. That also looks like something that I yeah, there's no way I'm driving up that. Hey. Yeah, in this mode, I'm having auto. Oh, that tree. Man, that was hardcore. That really stopped me. Damn, it's bright up here. Fuel, yay. There's another truck here. All right. We have a serious truck here. Okay, let's see, how close are we to the cloaking? Cloaking is over here, not very far away from it. Let's see what this truck looks like. Got a little bit of damage. There's no way I'm getting up that road, is there? That's pretty insane looking. Be a different way up there. Oh! I even have the parking brake on.
Four new Elder Dragons. Maybe we can build an army. What are you waiting for? An invitation? Subscribe now!
Slim Tiger, thank you for resubbing, buddy. I appreciate it. In your honor, 40 gold to everybody. Everybody give it up for Slim Tiger. Tell him thanks for the gold. Okay. Well, the problem is I slide back down. There is something up there. I'm going to have to figure out a different way to get up there. Okay. way around driving around this way? Oh, come on. Really? It just goes off cliff over there, huh? To get that cloaking off, I have to get up there. Which means I'm gonna have to go up the side of this. Modify your ticket amount by putting in a bigger bid for up to the total amount that you have, yes. Yeah, I'm trying to climb a mountain with this truck, and it's not easy. And apparently I'm gonna have to get over this little hump here. So, okay, so when I let go, I'm gonna go backwards over that. So that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, so. I did not fall down, which is good. Thought maybe I might. Look at that. Sweet. Okay.
Oh.
Damn it. Not really what I was thinking. Okay. So, we're going to release that. Hopefully I don't go anywhere. Parking brake on. Okay, now I'm going to winch up again. Good. That's where I wanted to be. Perfect. It's kind of what I expected. Now, I'm about to get this. I think I'm gonna get it. Let's see, can this reach all the way up there? It can. Okay, that's my lifeline. Okay, Martin, this is Spintires. Let's see here. Now, I uncovered that. So really, this fuel up here don't mean shit for this route up here. Okay, so I have everything uncovered. I'm not sure why you would pick up logs down south. Well, there's just a log kiosk there. Oh, you have to load them yourself. Oh, that is so difficult. I get it now. Okay, we're gonna go get this other truck. Let's see, which one is this? No, we're not gonna use this. Grab this truck. Gonna get in another garage thing. Okay. We're gonna leave that other truck up there for the moment. If I need it, then we'll get it down. Otherwise, I'm not gonna worry about it. And now we're headed over to the garage to get another garage unit. So, that is the plan. I think that looks about what I should do. Whoops. Oh, shit. Okay, well, hate it when I do that. Is this my full-time job? Well, I work in the video game industry, doing marketing and sales of video games. This is not a game I'm associated with, but, you know, we do some stuff that I don't work with as well on here on the show. But yes, I stream, I don't know, it's about 30 to 40 hours a week. Probably closer to 30 right now. Okay. Now, let's see here. We're heading up. This thing can get a little squirrely. Okay, I like going fast over all the logs. It helps me actually get through them. Because they're a real pain in the ass. Oh yes, now this part. Oh! What did I hit? Damn, I did some major damage to myself there. I don't know what I did. I hit. I'm not 100% sure what I did, but it was some pretty major damage. Hey, well, I've got a spare tire here, which will give me like 100 points. So, Wuzu, yes, thank you for the kudos. Oh yes, Eve tomorrow. Huge update for Eve tomorrow. I think it will be the biggest content release of the year. And I think that says a lot because it's the end of the year. And so there's a lot of stuff coming in tomorrow. We're going to spend the full day tomorrow in Eve. And so, okay, I think that I'm going straight across there. Let me see. Let me turn on my headlights here. Can't tell. Okay. Let's see here. Well, the water's going down that way, so if I'm wrong... Oh, the water wasn't very deep. If your family leaves, you're blaming me. Oh my. There's a bunch of new ships coming out tomorrow. A first person view. There's a lot of new graphics being added. Your ships will now get dirty. You'll have kill marks on them. All kinds of stuff. What is this sorcery? Yeah, this is Spintires. It's what I'd call a logistics game. It's a giant puzzle. Basically, you want to get logs from point A to point B. A lot of setup and everything to get there, though. Once you play Eve, you never quit. You only take vacations. I think you're right. There's the garage. Yes, well, this is Russian logging. Hey, should repair all the damage. There we go. Install that. Okay. Now we're gonna get this other garage open, so... Interesting, I don't know why I decided to go through that way when I could have just gone this way, but... Okay, whatever. So the garage open, and then we'll probably get the other truck that's up on that hill up in there. See what options it has. Hello, Katana. Low complication. Damn, took some damage. Customer. Where are you going off to? Okay, parking brake on. Wait a second, everybody. Yeah, it sounds like somebody's here. There, I think that fixed it. Okay, let's see here. Twitch is having issues. You can always use it, YouTube if Twitch is having issues. Exclamation point YouTube and Twitch chat. Yeah, something's going on with Twitch, huh? Viewership numbers are a little lower than normal. Thanks, honey. Shut the door. Okay. Y'all can look and be jealous. Got myself a Publix sandwich here. Yep. I'm gonna eat it in front of y'all too. Hope you don't mind. Okay. So continuing on here, probably should take a bite of the sandwich. It's, I don't know, it's like 3 or 4 different kinds of meat. It's got fresh made bread, it's got green bell peppers, onions, lettuce, some jalapenos. Mm-hmm-hmm. Well, in the real world, you would stop your engine to... Get me out of here. You would stop your engine to save the environment and save fuel and everything. In the game, doesn't matter. But in real life, if I was going to sit someplace for a while, I would. If I was going to sit someplace for more than like 5 minutes. I used to drive a truck about this size. Did so for a few years. It was a big box truck. Had a lift gate on the back. And I worked air freight, stuff that was like emergency service. I bet that pepper was hot. I bet some extremely hot stuff in the past. Some of the stuff so hot that it has warnings about heart palpitations. Boy, it's too bad I can't eat and drive at the same time. Was trucking good money? You know, I did okay at it. I don't know, what did I make? About, $10 an hour? This was, you know, 25 years ago. And, so I made about $10 an hour, and then when we had really hot stuff, you'd make more. So... Sometimes I would use my own vehicle when it was stuff like organ transplants and stuff. When they were small. I had a little Subaru. And then when you used your own vehicle, instead of getting paid hourly, you got paid for the delivery. You got about 40% of the total charge. So. You know, organ transplants, you'd meet the plane and stuff, and you'd go straight out to a hospital after that, and sometimes the hospital would be a couple hundred miles away, and you could make $200 or $300 in an evening. Need another bite of this sandwich. Thank you. Made it. Fuel's all the way up there. Fuel is over there. Okay, so now what I need to do is I need to go get fuel. I need to take it down near the other lumber. And I think we turn this into a fuel truck. Go get some fuel. I think I'm gonna need it, so I'm gonna place some fuel down here. So, we'll get this thing up to the fuel, and then we'll take the other one up there, see if it can get all the way up there to get fuel before I bring this thing down. So I might just have to bring this down to it, and then I'll want to fill it up again, I suspect. Playing with keyboard. Well, no copyright sound. Oh, let's see here. Eclipse needs to be banned. That is a bot. They've stepped it up. That is a bot with malware. Yeah, I don't Eclipse, are you Is Eclipse not a bot? He's asking questions now. Let's see here. Eclipse, if you're not a bot, you need to say so. Please type in chat, I am not a bot. You're not a fucking bot. Okay, great. I unbanned you. That service there with those images is commonly used by malware bots. So anyway, that's why I instructed that. Yeah, I'm not willing to click it. I don't have a machine that can view that and be sure. So we've been having a lot of bots though that have been posting. Yeah, I know you say it's a pick. They've found a way to make other ones look like picks. The bots do. And you'd swear it was a pick, and then it's not. It is a safe link? Okay. I'll check it out in a second here. I'll finish getting up this hill. Yeah, I'm just real paranoid about that stuff. I clicked on one day that I thought was an image and got malware on my machine. And that's the last thing I need. Never mind. Well, so what, it's not safe? Gosh, I don't know what, I don't know how to read your minds. I'm almost up there for the fuel. It has audio? Yeah. I'm not into that audio stuff. Yeah, see? This is why I don't click the links. Did you hear that the offices did an emergency close at CCP today? I just got news of this from Alex.
Yeah, I just started swimming. Okay. Well, in that case...
Well, it looks like,
Yes, I'm that crazy guy.
Hey, I don't know. Hey, let's see. Can I get this Chromecast? Let's see. Full screen. Nah, let's see. How do I pop out? Pop out player. Here we go.
Yeah, I just start swimming. Okay. Well, in that case, it's time to go for a smoke.
Apparently they have some brutal storm happening and they closed. So this was just posted by CCP. It only lasted for a few minutes and then cut out. Iceland. Apparently, CCP sent everybody home due to a storm. can't read what he says. Oh, we're on medium. Let's go to source. Will it get any better? I still can't read what he says. I know, it doesn't look like a storm to me. And the stream ended. That was it. Isn't that funny? Yeah, they're offline now. So, yeah, apparently, apparently they're getting hit with a massive storm. It looks massive. Here, I'll post a link to you guys. Okay, so, yeah, well, thanks Alex for the heads up. Who knows, maybe they will delay this, the patch tomorrow. So, something about getting wings strong enough to throw cars around. Okay, well, that's strong. Yeah, okay. So, yep. Hey, so, good enough. Okay, so, what I was, what led me to that is that any links that you guys want to post of pictures or whatnot, post them in Discord. Exclamation point Discord, post them in Discord. That's where you can post them. So that, that's my suggestion. So, okay. Okay, got some fuel. So they got a storm that's throwing cars around. That's pretty bad. Okay, so the Eve servers, just for the question about whether or not the storm will affect the Eve servers, I believe, are located in the UK, in London, I think. So, no, it shouldn't affect the servers. But they sent everybody home, and tomorrow's a big patch day. Who knows if they will, do the patch tomorrow. They may not. They may put it off. And I wouldn't blame them if they did. Okay, let's see here. I am gonna see if I can bring up the thing, Dicobalt. Let's see, Dicobalt. Posted this. It's kind of a ugly satellite view, but anyway, there we go. actually. Yeah, it's, I'm just gonna park this up here. Then, I'm gonna switch to this vehicle right here, which is what we're gonna use for transporting logs. I don't have very much fuel. I don't know if I'll make it up there. We'll see. Chat and ran off the road. Let that be a lesson to you. Don't text and drive. like I'll be able to get some fuel here. Now, and then where am I going down here? Guess I'm gonna go this way. We're gonna pick up the lumber, see how my fuel is by then. Damn, I had a really spicy spot in the sandwich. It's really good. Faction warfare is a good mix of everything. Woo! I was not making that corner. Stop myself from rolling off that cliff. Machine to load this truck. Loading is freaking hard. So, I'm going down south part of this map. There's a spot where I can get the logs loaded. And then I have to drive really far. like driving at night. Damage to myself again. Here is real. Okay, there we go. Got some logs. There's a road going up here. There's fuel up there. This garage over here. Yeah, we're gonna go by the garage for this. That's what we're gonna do. There is no shorter route on the right side of the volcano. Yeah, is there a shorter route? Where is this shorter route? This is a giant hillside. There is no road up over here. You go up into here, the fuel area, that's it. There's no getting up over here. At least not that I could find. I went exploring that area. I'd have to drive along down in here, along this, maybe. I don't know, is that drivable? I think all this is very steep. This cliff along the road. So yeah, that's why I'm not going that way. And so if I go by the garage, I can repair this damage that I've got. I can also get some fuel. I won't get a full tank, but I can get some fuel. And then if I need to, I can go buy the fuel up at the top before going over. Dumb and have a plan. Well, I have a plan. I don't know if it's the best plan, but I have a plan. Drive the beach? I don't know that I can. Yeah, Plex between 1.2 and 1.3 billion. There aren't enough people selling it to keep the price down. At this point, I don't think it's market manipulation. It's been up there for a while. Go ahead, kids. fuel and repair. Northern road better. I can get more fuel up there. In fact, I can completely top off. Just staying here for a second. I think I'm gonna finish the last couple bites of my sandwich. Hey. Hey, well, let's see here. I can make this now. I'm pretty sure I can. Now, if I went to one of the log things that looked easier up there, I'd have to load all the logs myself. I'm just not into that. If I tried once, I'd have to load this many logs into here, get them all stacked nice and neat. It's hard. You only need three? Well, you know what? I took more than three up there, and I didn't recognize my load. It took about a dozen. I didn't do it on this map, I did it on the very first one I played. And then when I switched back to the vehicle, it dropped the load on the ground. Right at the delivery point, so I didn't count it. An option to fill the truck after you did eight? Well, anyway, that's for another time, I guess. Right now, I'm just loading them up where it loads the whole thing. I didn't do any damage. Fuel. And we're gonna see if we can deliver. And here's the other one where you'd have to load manually. It has street tires on it too. Hey. We got fuel. Hey, I'm gonna step away for just a second. I'll be back in just a moment. Okay. Saw a guy plexing with two characters on each side. A character on each side in Faction Warfare. That's something I don't do. I have characters on both sides, but I don't play them at the same time. Ooh, that was a bit of damage. I thought I might bump it a little bit, but I think I'd hurt myself like that. Yeah, there's not really any rules in Eve. There's a couple of administrative rules, like, you know, rules for what you can and can't do with your account and stuff, and when you bring stuff outside of the game. Like, if you say so, you're going to kill somebody in real life or something like that. Say you're going to kill them in game, no problem. You say, I'm going to hunt you down in real life and kill you, big problem. Oh, wait a second. I guess I don't have any more, alright. Guidance map here? Oh, I do. Oh, I missed a turn. That's why. Okay. So. Okay. Orzine, hello. Yeah, I'm playing right out of an episode of Axeman. Axeman should contact this company and say, hey, let's make a few modifications to this game and let's play it like Season of Axeman. That'd be fun. You know, Axeman is a very dramatic show, intentionally dramatic in many ways, but I kind of enjoy it at the same time. I haven't seen all of them, but... I've actually been to some of the places where Axeman films and stuff. I grew up in the Pacific Northwest, and so... three of the logging companies are up there. Yeah, so those of you in Twitch, I was just responding to what someone said in YouTube chat. Try and preface things so you guys don't be like going, huh? Awkward disconnect, having to respond to audiences at once. Usually I do okay with it. So, I'd love it if both chats could work at the same time, but... and in fact, I requested functionality for that in Discord. So that I could just watch Discord and see both. And everybody else could just watch Discord and type in a group in there and see both as well. Thing does not corner very well. This is like a limousine I used to have called the Money Suck. It was a Hummer H1 limo, could seat 18 people, so it was registered as a bus, and we called it the Money Suck. And that thing had a hard time making some corners. On Highway 1 in California one time, and we ended up having to get off of there because I couldn't make some of the corners. This way isn't much better. Yeah, we're doing okay. That water is not very deep. Okay, so one more load and we're golden. You wouldn't drive this on a major highway. You would transfer to another truck. In this case, you see the boats there. So that's where we're dropping off here. It's going onto the boats. We used to do a lot of that in Oregon. We'd fill up huge barges with lumber. Send to places like Japan. Stuff. Okay, so you know, once you kind of learn some of the mechanics and some of the abilities of some of these trucks and everything, it's not as hard to play. You know what vehicle is best to choose and everything. You know, that's exactly what I was thinking, Olympic Hero. I was thinking, let's go and try and load up with the crane truck that's there and see if we can get this thing to fill up. So we'll try it. We'll try it. That was exactly what I was thinking. Let me map this out. I don't know if I can get in there another way or not, but there we go. We can get fuel the same way. I wish this was more like GTA. This is open world in the respect of your environment in many ways. Get a tree hard enough, you'll knock it over. You do a lot of damage to your vehicle at the same time, but... Water looks a lot calmer from this direction. Yeah, we'll try it. We'll try loading up. If nothing else, we get fuel. So this is a lot more complex than Euro Truck Simulator, a lot more of a challenge. Euro Truck Simulator is fun. There's long periods in Euro Truck Simulator where you're just driving through the countryside and it's kind of mindless. And, you know, I suppose that's what it is for truckers in real life. You know, you're driving down the freeway, highway, and, you know, you got 8 hours drive ahead of you before you, you know, hit the next... drop-off point, or maybe you're even driving cross-country. And so it is kind of long and boring, and you need something else to stimulate your mind while you do those long drives. I know that I used to do, like, talk radio and stuff. I listened to a lot of talk radio, or books on tape, or whatever, you know, that's what they called it back then. Now it's, just audiobooks. And so... You know, there's definitely a lot of things like that. And nowadays, when everybody has cell phones and internet connection most of the time, you can stream or, you know, whatever. In fact, there's people who watch the stream or listen to the stream while driving their truck. You know, say howdy if you're one of the people in chat. Well, no, maybe don't. You shouldn't be texting and driving. But it was one guy I was talking to the other day that said he was watching while he was driving truck, and that he and that he had speech to text. And so he would tell it he wanted to say something and it would write it and he'd send it. So okay, so, log kiosk here. I think that's probably close enough. I don't know. Yeah, listen to Twitch while driving. So... hope they're not watching, you know, but whatever. I mean, no control over that kind of stuff. It's up to other people. You'd hope they're being safe. nowadays, if you're doing something like have a video program playing on your cell phone and you have an accident, you're likely to look at criminal charges even if you tell them you were just listening to it. They can tell what phone state is. I would, blank the screen out or something. So, come on, why are you going backwards? Come on. Okay, so, now, spawn, medium logs. There we go. Now, V, and 3. Look, I need to be a little bit closer. This shit is hard. Why can't I? Fuck me. Why all of a sudden do my controls not work?
Welcome to the Dragons.
Thank you.
Fuck me, I'm gonna just throw this thing across the room, man. This is just frickin' hard. I can't figure out these controls for the life of me. I just want to go shoot myself. That's what I want to do. Be like, just in the pain. Can we not lift that? Is that what my problem is? Is that just too heavy for me to lift? Fuck me. I really hate this thing. This is why I gave up before. Oh my god! I may as well just hit myself in the head with this thing. Now lift up. Go up. Up. I'm about to fucking rage quit. This is the most dumb thing I ever seen. This crane here, it's gonna be the death of me. Now raise the goddamn thing up. I just need to learn the fucking controls. Tell me about it. Oh. That's not meant to you, man. This is why I gave up trying to make this thing work. I could never figure it out. least it's entertaining for you guys. I think I could do it better in real life, that's for sure. What we got here is just a train wreck. Well, that goes up? That fucking button is up? Oh my god. The light on there? Okay. Figured out what my claw button is, so let's see here. Okay, there's one. Yay for me, I got one. So I really only need three of them? They go against the gate, not through it? Why does it let me put it through it? Right. That's right, I gotta see the dots lined up, see which ones are green. That's right, I forgot about that. Well, I don't see any dots whatsoever. Okay, they're all green. All dots are green. Okay, so supposedly, I can just load three of them and I'm done? Is that right? I'd be way better off at an actual crane console. I'd have it down in a few minutes. This, I just have a lot of problems with figuring out the spatial relation on things, you know? So, okay, click a dot. E dot. Oh, ready to pack. Something blocks the area. Oh, I didn't know you have to click the dots. Well, I never did that on the last one. Okay, so I bet you the other crane is in the way. I didn't want to spawn a log. I was trying to put every frickin' log in there when I was doing it before. I did not know that I could click on one of those green dots and tell it to pack the whole damn thing. Yeah. Okay. Well, okay, so that went a little bit better than my previous time. I learned a few things. Maybe it won't be so frustrating. I can tell you that has been one of the most frustrating parts of the game for me, though. Maybe there should be something in that says, you know, is there a tutorial for loading logs? Maybe I didn't do it. Because maybe I would have... there was a tutorial, maybe if I had done a tutorial, that would have... click restore. Yeah. Okay, we're about to finish this one. I think so. How's life, Devillion? Now that I got these logs loaded? Beautiful. Okay. Here we go. I have played Diablo 3 before, about 10 minutes worth. I own it. Diablo 3 didn't do it for me. And then the auction house certainly killed it. Diablo 2 is probably the best one. So, if they came out with another Diablo, as long as they come out with something that's a little bit groundbreaking in it, that, you know, is a bit different stuff, then, you know, I'd go for that. Torchlight? Yes, I've played a lot of Torchlight, actually. Haven't played it in quite a while, but I'd say I probably had 50 to 100 hours into Torchlight. And I may have even played it on stream before. I don't know. Tempted to get this game? Well, so you can get in on the giveaway. Exclamation point ticket space one if you're in Twitch chat. And they'll get you an entry in on it. If you have more gold, you can buy more tickets. And but this game is good. You can get it on Steam. I really enjoy this game. It's hard. It's really hard, and that's one of the things I like about it. Hello, Wookiee. If you're watching on YouTube, and you wonder what we're talking about the giveaway, there is a link in the description to Twitch chat. So you can watch wherever you want, but you gotta be on Twitch chat in order to get in on the giveaways. It's the only place they work. The objective of this game is just to get the logs to the lumber mill. That is it. In this case, to the shipyard. But that is it. And it's incredibly difficult to do so. So this vehicle right here actually is one of the best vehicles for delivering logs. If you do medium logs. When you do the really long logs, it can get a little bit more hairy. But you can set this up to do the full long logs. You can set it up as more like a semi-tractor with a trailer. But you can accidentally tip over in this, you can damage your vehicle, you gotta worry about fuel. damage. There's a lot of physics in this, and it's just really a good challenge. And that's what I find more and more that I really like about a game. I don't like games that are easy. Games that are easy are mindless. I play Eve because it's hard. And because it really makes me think about what I'm doing. And I like that. And this is another one that makes you think about how to do things. And I'm not a big puzzle person, but this is a lot more about logistics and stuff. Okay, unload. Did everything. Okay. So, return to main menu. What is there to do now? So, I mean, I did finish the coast level in hardcore mode. No. Coast co-op with other players. Unlock all the garages in the coast level. Yeah, it looks like some of them I didn't even do. Chief Lumberjack, knock down 30 big trees. Huh. Student driver. Rise of the Machines. Completely damage a brand new A-type A 469 with the E7310. You can't even think about running a graphics card on a 230-watt PSU. Don't even think about doing anything like that. That PSU is nowhere near enough. A lot of video cards take more than 250 just on their own. Okay. So, yeah, there's a lot of stuff here which I really probably don't need to do. Honk. Volcano honk. Honk three times on top of hill with green water in volcano level. What is green water? Let's see here. Hey, well, you know what? I think that we've finished this. So, let's see here. What shall we do? I don't want to start another map. I'm going to have to go get some mods now to look at doing another map and everything. So, I think, let's switch over to Eve for a little bit. So those of you watching on YouTube, this is the end of the show. You can click on the link in Twitch, or in the description, to get over to Twitch. We're going to do some Eve for a little bit, but I'm not going to broadcast it on YouTube, because it's just going to be for a little while, so... feel free to click on that and join us over there, and we'll see you guys tomorrow for a bunch of Eve. And but those of you on Twitch here, don't go anywhere.